Hi.
Boom.
Whoa.
All right.
Okay, let's kind of scoot in.
Yep.
Enjoy your space. What's going on, guys? We're back with the Best in AZ Grand Finals. The AZHP Gaming Ranbats v1.4. I am Clout. I'm joined by my friend over here, Grizzly,
What's up?
Bearded God. right now, we've had a really long day. We've watched a bunch of awesome and exciting matches. But we are finally here at the Grand Finals Best of 5 series. Mute and Hugh, the guys who never lose events when they come here, are going against Remedy and Hayden.
The newcomers.
The newcomers. This is their first event, and they made they actually played Mute and Hugh round 2 of the winners, first game of the day, and they ended up losing to them. It was two really close games. They got 2-0'd, but then they ran through the entire losers bracket, destroying yours truly and a bunch of other people out there. So right now, this is finally, we're finally here. We're finally at the finals. So
I'm going to have to call a 3-0 on Hugh and Mute just because they've been dominating.
Yeah, they've been dominating. That's not even it. All right. So, yeah, and also go ahead. And if you guys aren't following us already on Twitter, go ahead and follow us at AZHP Gaming. We just posted a tweet with the link of the stream. So go ahead and give it a retweet. I mean, everyone counts.
Seriously, get that word out there to the COD community. It's really important. Everybody spread the word, you know, spread it to all your friends. Retweet, favorite that, make it viral.
Even if you're not a big fan of Call of Duty, if you just love competitive gaming in general, I mean, it's always fun to watch people just play their hearts out. So just, you know, give us a retweet, kind of come hang out with us in the chat and the stream. And yeah, we have a couple of good matches underway. We're going to start off right now with, I'm not really good at this, but I'll get better at it.
That's
Domination right, Strike Zone. I really want to hop on board with Hugh.
Domination Strike Zone, I'm going to tell you right now, Hugh is going to go off.
Hugh's going to go off.
Ryzen,
so I want to go
inside
on board with him.
All day.
He is
it's going to be an intense game.
He's a tank.
I honestly, it's going to be a battle. It's going to be a battle here. So go ahead and spectate, and we'll get this started off.
Bang bang. There we go.
Hit left trigger.
Wait, that's the wrong trigger.
There you go.
Oh.
There you go.
What am I doing?
Press Y.
Why?
Right.
Here we go.
You're good. All right, here we are. Hayden coming over by C steps, watching that. He's gonna go ahead and
get
picked
up.
Hugh is gonna
pick
him up right outside of the Dino. Wow, kitchen there. Total brain fart. Hugh sitting
here
down
all good,
by
bro.
Kitchen, watching that every area over there. You got one teammate over here, Mute, picking that up right there.
Right now, Hugh is actually going in, going to go inside the kitchen.
Hugh picking up Hayden
huge,
right there, right outside. Players already getting Vocal off the start. Hayden 0-4 to start. Hugh working that down there. He's going to go ahead and pick him up.
Remedy,
and
he
gets
Hugh.
Hugh
is out
with a huge double kill.
Jeez.
And going to capture C. What did I tell you? Hugh was going to go off with that Bison.
Hugh is just a machine.
Their map
I am choking right now.
Strike Zone Dom is insane.
I am choking right now. Help me out, please. There we go. Let's help him with Remedy.
Remedy's going to try to get that B. He's going to come in and shut him down.
Out. Let's go
Hugh
hop
takes him
Hugh.
Out. He's going to go ahead and secure the B spawn.
Yeah, he's gonna
Both
lock
players
this down.
Are down for the Ghost team. Remedy and Hayden, the newcomers, are getting beat right now.
Very minor
scores right there. The deficit's very low. 24-20 right now. Hugh can mute up. Obviously, the veterans that come here, they've been competing and winning in these events that they've been attending. And they are getting Vocal here. Mute picking up that kill on Hayden right there over by C. And Remedy picking up Hugh right over there top C steps.
So Mute right now is actually on a 4-point streak, as well as Remedy's on a 3. So Hayden's not really showing any light. That kid's been destroying all day, but right now he's falling short. I do believe he's the guy who was like, is that TJ Hugh over there? And then, you know, once I told him that was TJ Hugh, he was just like, he just ate 6 pounds of Taco Bell, and he just did not look like he was too excited to be here. So, yeah, right now
you just gotta thank the base world for being nice.
That's all you gotta do.
You got Mute working that B spawn right there. He's just gonna go ahead and pick him up. Can he get it? Of course, Mute's gonna pick up Hayden outside right there. And you know, I think a lot of the reason is they're playing a little differently.
He's
showboating right there. Remedy comes
through
with the Bison.
Turn on the Oracle mode just to kind of get us a little. Be able to see through walls and stuff, see gunfights before they actually happen. And
Hugh picking up Remedy
is a monster, dude.
Picking him up front bar.
He's
working that C steps right now. He knows they're going to be spawning there. They're picking up that C flag. He's going to come
Hugh's
around and pick him up.
One.
Can he turn around on that stairs and pick him up again?
And he gets him, bro.
The two piece again.
Kid is a monster, man. Oh, I had no idea you could cap
he
the
comes
C
right
there.
Out trying to challenge him.
Takes
him out again. big plays. They're challenging the wrong people right now. The newcomers are getting a little taste of these
Remedy
guys.
Remedy gets taken, too. And then he's waiting for Hayden to come down, too. As Hayden's about to catch one as well. Oh, they just ran right past each other.
Call of Duty timing.
It's all good.
Man.
That's that COD timing, bro. They had no idea they were near each other. All right, now he knows
there's
one person
on C. Tweet
this out,
guys. If people aren't watching this, they're losing out. This is so crazy to watch this finals, grand finals right now.
Aww.
Oh, Hayden picking up that two-piece right
Hayden,
there over
so
by bottom C.
Let's talk more with him right now. He's finally starting to pick it up a little bit.
You know, they're going to have to pick it up a lot more. They're almost in 100 club, and there's still a minute left. I mean, they've got to stop them
This
here.
Is the best in the state right now.
And Mute are holding it down.
Yeah, these four have definitely proved themselves to be recognized as the top players in the state.
I mean, Hayden and Remedy, they still need to come here and establish their dominance. They did come through the loser's bracket, but there's still a lot of fierce competition.
Yeah, there definitely is.
Players like you, if they were on, Hugh and Mute are, they did come into this one advantage. They put them into the loser's bracket starting off. So Hugh and Mute obviously have that advantage coming into the finals. Hayden picking up Hugh right outside of Kitchen, moving outside right now. To see they're doubling up, and that's a lot of like a newcomer strategy, you know, like the newer guys. Yeah. You play dubs differently and you play too close to each other. As you can see, Hayden's gonna get picked up right here. He saw that coming.
Yeah,
he read that. But if you have too much close contact and you're staying in quarters with the same guy, you're gonna get picked up. And double pickups are terrible, especially in domination games. Hayden just picked up Hugh right there at top C steps.
And that looks like it's gonna be game. I want to say. That's going to be 89, 52,
so it did not get to the 100 club.
37. 37.
Give or take,
37. 37. I'm really bad at math. Pizza guys here.
Good. Five bucks a pizza guys. Pizza guys here, and he comes here all the time.
Oh. I'm good, dude. I'm pizzaed out.
All right, and that was the first side the first map in this series. Again, Mute and Huke, the reigning champs here, versus the newcomers Remedy and Hayden coming through here, battling through the loser's bracket after being beaten by Huke and Mute once again. I just think that's going to get in their head. That's going to get to the best of them. You know, I don't think they're going to perform as well because Huke and Mute are just dominant forces here.
They are honestly destroying.
And for the record, Mute is not a better caster than I am. He has a porn stash. Don't believe him.
Yeah.
He looks like Lieutenant Dangle.
he's not a good caster. Just kidding. I can't really tell. He's a better player than me.
Look at that. 12 retweets already, guys.
Yeah, you guys are
way
destroying
to spread
it right
the
now.
Word.
Please.
Awesome.
Every retweet counts.
Oh, yeah, 12 retweets and 5 favorites. That's what I like to see, man.
Destroying
trying to get
right
everybody
now.
Retweeting that, man, right
for
now.
Sure.
All right, here we are. We're going to pull up into the second side here.
You can see the little in the middle of your screen, that little blob of beautiful. That is Puke and Mute right there, and the little venue thing right there. So let's go on spectator mode, and
let's hop on board with Puke for a little bit. Just gonna see him tear with that, man. Got Oracle mode on.
Oh, I'm about to turn it on right now. Oracle mode on.
All right, that's all I like to hear. Yeah, it's going to be the same thing. Repetition, Mute and Hugh are going to dominate this side.
For sure.
And the newcomers are going to be a little scared. They're going to be a little intimidated just because they lost and went into the loser's bracket because of them. And Hayden answering right off the bat and being aggressive.
I suck. I'm trying to get this. Hayden, you got too cocky
with
that.
Right there,
so,
pushing up against the vets, man. Hugh working that. He's over by beer steps. He might travel over to. Oh, he's going straight top C steps.
Oh,
he picks
Hugh.
Him up.
That kid moves so fast. He is right now in Oracle mode.
Oh, he's trapping them right there. Both players are down now. Hugh and Mute just dominating.
It's
just be a matter of time before they start picking up those kills. Just
oh, damn it. I'm not good.
Hit the right analog stick in so you can get the Oracle
mode. It's right. I've been pressing left. Huh. okay, so.
Mute picking up Hayden, then Remedy picking up Mute for the answer.
Yeah, so right now, Hugh
Remedy's sitting there to capture.
Remedy is holding it down right now.
Hayden.
And you see there's a player pushing up back from the A side, A2.
There's a little fun trash talk going on that on the floor right now.
Yeah, I know,
this is
man.
What the grand finals is all
about. Hugh is cool, man. He doesn't say a word until he's in-game.
Remedy
the entire time
Mute.
He's been at this event. He's been keeping it to himself.
Wow.
He's cooling it, just chilling on his phone. I remember between games he was playing Counter-Strike. on Damien's Xbox, and you know, he's super quiet the entire time, really nice guy. Ooh, but when he's in game, man, he is just letting you know that you are awful and that he is better than you than you'll ever be. So yeah, so Mute and Huke are just going to town on these guys, Huke. Man. These
picking little, up both players.
They don't
right
like the
there.
Same kids we were watching earlier, man. They're falling really short. They're falling really short.
Remedy and Hayden need to pick this up if we're gonna have ourselves a grand finals match. Yeah. Remedy picking up Mute right there, but I don't think it's gonna be enough to answer to these guys. Huke picking up Hayden top C steps. Remedy trying to pick up that B flag again.
This kid's a monster.
Huke's gonna come through front bar and try to flank him out. There he is, picking him up.
Nice.
Huke going for the quick cap real quick. He's gonna watch that. He's gonna pick him up as soon as he comes through that door. Answering immediately.
Huke's a robot, dude. He moves way too fast. He's so on point with his shot and
versatile,
like his
very versatile player.
Yeah, he really is.
Sub. I mean that Bison he just tears with, and this is their map. Every time I've seen them play on Strike Zone Dom, it has just been utter.
They have a triple cap right now, man. They're not letting the other team score.
Nope.
Letting them know that you know this is their tournament to win.
Wow. Hayden with the quick reflex right there on that knife. Awesome. You know, I'm pretty sure it's these evil controllers giving them that capability.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Definitely.
Shout out to Evil Controller. Show them the controller now. Show the stream. You guys can check that out. Evil Controller is awesome controller, man. I love that. That dome stick is amazing. I'm going to have to get one for myself. Love that.
Yeah, man. So we're going to hop back on board with Mute DF. You know him. He's that tall guy with the weird mustache.
Lieutenant Dangle is what we'll refer to him from here on out. Lieutenant Dangle.
Lieutenant Dangles.
He's shooting the ground. He's missing the body.
Huke and Mute just going off right now. Mute shooting the ground, killing a ton of ants. Not doing anything right now to answer for the game. And he picks up Remedy. Hayden answering to pick up Mute right there.
Destroys
he said,
Remedy.
No scuff. We don't use that language here. It's all evil controllers. We don't know that.
He said the S word.
The S word.
The S word.
Lieutenant Dangle breaking the law.
Oh, Hayden. A nice
Hayden
kill on Huke.
Picking up Huke right there on beer steps. He's going to ask. He's going to come around and pick up the corner around here.
Oh, man.
And he did not pick him up.
He gets destroyed by Mute.
Mistake.
I think Mute dropped his controller.
Mute said, I'm just going to turn this off for a little bit.
Yeah, he doesn't need to use it anymore. They already won.
They are just going to be overly confident in this round. They have all the right to be, man. Their gun skills there. Despite that transition right there, you know, Hayden and Remedy are going to be in for something. I mean, Huke and Mute, they're just dominating.
Definitely.
And there's just nothing else you can say about it. They're letting their thumbs talk here like they always do, you know. Even though they get a little vocal, Lieutenant Dangle gets a little crazy.
I think that
Or TGA Huke, a.k.a. the Black Mamba with the Bison.
The Black Mamba. Dude,
just
he's
totally tearing
he's,
into
he's just
kids.
A teddy bear, man. Have you seen the guy?
He really is the coolest kid. He's like, so quiet, but he'll sit you down as soon as you get into a game.
Love him, man. I don't even know him that well, and I just love that kid. He just
Before
looks like a nice
game,
guy.
I think Huke passes out notes and a pen and is like, sit down and take some after this game.
That's what's in his backpack. He has his Astros, his scuff, and then he has his little
notepad. To pass out to all the opponents.
Yeah, a bunch of little disposable little
pens. Right here trying to work that top A steps. He's going to go for the knife and miss.
He's gonna
picks
miss,
him up.
Dude. And
another
then
rookie mistake right there. And then Mute Dangle
dude.
Picks up Huke.
His friend quit. What is this, man? All right, so next game, is it Freight SMD?
What's the next map, guys?
Freight SMD. Your boy knows how to pay attention to all the games we've been casting today.
I'm going to tell you right now, Mute and Huke are going to be very aggressive on Freight Search as well. They're going to be in their spawn, constantly adding pressure, even on the Search game. It's going to be wild.
All right, guys, so stick around after this for Money Eights. We're going to be playing some Money Eights.
It's almost like you were reading that.
I know, right? It was just my brain.
No, we're going to have some Money Eights going on after this, after the grand finals, so stick around for that. Definitely going to be a lot of fun. we're not reading any of these. It's not scripted at all. This is completely unscripted. All
right, so I guess while we're waiting between these games, I'm going to give a shout-out to all my friends who are watching. Diana,
this is
you don't have no idea
unscripted.
What you're watching right now. But you're awesome for showing the support for myself and all my friends over here, so thank you so much. And anybody else out there who's watching that I know, Derek, if you're watching, or if any my other friends or anyone that I've ever if I've ever coached your team, or if I've tried, or if you just laugh at me because I'm an idiot on Twitter. If you're sitting here watching, thank you so much.
Stop. Is this a court case?
Like, I know, he's just like, this? He's typing out everything I say. It's like, let the record show that Frank...
on blast.
Is a bad friend.
On blast. Frank. Is a bad friend. Grizz, aka Fat Man, on blast. what was that? COD Fanboy 98, whatever.
Is the Fatcaster still eating pizza? I was like, I looked over at Xavier. I was like, he just called you fat, dude.
Oh my gosh. Really? All right, man. Oh, yeah, that's his name. Oh, my gosh.
All right, so we're going to hop on board. Hopefully the game is
search.
The game has started. We're actually going to use the Oracle mode the entire time because it's just going to make everybody mad. Like, he's right there.
Oh, yeah.
Arizona iced tea. I want an Arizona iced tea sponsor. So, Remedy has bombs. We're going to actually hop on board with him. We have to cast this a little quiet, give you guys a little spooky, sexy vibe, because if any of these guys, if any of these guys hear us, then we might give away their position, and that could cost them the round. So Hayden does get first blood.
So I'll just have to rub pizza on my nipples. Just, and that's gonna happen. Like,
just going to stroke your beard.
Sexually, though. I'm doing it sexually, so it's fine.
For COD fanboy. Oh, Hayden gets up both kills, dude. He said, Yuki, shiz.
Wow.
But another body to shoot.
There's still a ton of
Mute and Yuki are
just going to adjust to them, and they're just going to dominate.
Yeah, I mean, like you saw that Mute was running a sniper. Mute doesn't run sniper on Fright. Who
he's
does?
Gonna, he's going to turn up. He's going to be like, you know what, let's just finish this.
And you ain't Clayster,
Mute.
He's going
to go off.
All right, so.
Let's get on board with Hayden.
Let's get on board with Hayden right now. He's 2-0. He's has the only kills in the game and all the kills in the game.
Pops that gate open right there off the start.
Pop that gate open.
Might try to challenge.
Hey, Remedy,
they may
make
have.
Make it entertaining, guys. Come on.
Play on 10 sensitivity.
Nope, they're not going to interact underneath right there.
They're not doing
it. He picks up the first blood against Remedy right now. So it is up to
Hayden. They have to just kind
they
of
did not close
slow.
That underneath either. They're just going to go ahead and push that right side over by Red. He's going to go put the
down. Nice. Hayden
he gets picked
making
up.
Plays. Knocks out Huke. Huke is looking a little
Mute
lost in the sauce.
Him up
but
with
Mute,
the MTAR.
But Mute does pick him up with the MTAR. He said this gun still works. I don't have to use the vibes on the win.
Good shots right there.
That's a really nice shot.
Top red. Very good play. We'll see if Remedy's going to pick up some kills here. I mean, Hayden's 3-1, but that'll change very quickly.
That will change very quickly.
Mute and Huke start warming up a little more. They're going to start ripping through them. I mean, you got to give them credit, man. Hayden and Remedy just came out here. It's their first event, you know, so it's like they made it to the loser's finals, and they made it to the grand, so you got to give them props there. But it'll just be some time before they get to the level that Mute and Huke are at, you know?
Yeah, they remind me a lot of myself if I was good, but I'm not.
They remind you a lot of yourself if you were good, but you're not.
But I'm not.
That's incredible.
No, little fun fact for you guys. My first two events, I had no idea what I was doing back in Black Ops 2. I made it to Grand Finals both times just because I kind of, like, was good at shooting. But the 4v4 got slapped up by Samzors. The 2v2 got slapped up by Showtime and Hysteria. So I'm kind of glad seeing Mute and Huke kind of come through and knock out everybody who was pretty much who we thought were good. Just kidding, no. Who we thought were like the best in the state. I mean, you know, Showtime and Hysteria are really good players, but you know, these guys are just better. That's all it is. I mean,
well, 2v2 is a different dynamic as well, and like a lot of people try to take that into consideration.
Yeah.
But it all comes down to gun skill and how you're playing the game. I mean, you got to play to win. Everyone shows up to play. And if you're in a 4v4 and two guys get knocked down, it becomes a 2v2 anyways.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So it really, and in itself, that is a completely different dynamic, but still, it just comes down to gun skill and how much you want it, you know?
Yeah.
But I wasn't there. I wanted to be there. I wanted to see Showtime and Hysteria
lose.
I've heard about them a lot, like, lose.
I wanted to see them lose, man. They're good guys. They don't know how to act sometimes. But anyways, I guess they're just gonna take this round again. They're gonna be up 2-1.
Clout being a little
pretty
biased,
man.
Over
I'm
here,
being
man.
A little, I'm being a little biased. I'm a little butthurt because
Hysteria and Showtime about to show up and
yeah, they're about to fight me. It's
about
okay.
To fix that lineup, boy.
They coming from any eights?
Ooh,
better hold on your wallets,
hey,
boys.
You guys are watching right
I'm
now.
Playing for
these
money
A's,
homie.
Bro. You peel his muffin cap back blue.
So right now, Mute is going to be running a
AR right now,
waiting.
Watching underneath
yeah.
The bomb. That's a sketchy place.
This
we
is a,
saw
this is
before.
A weird.
Intempt ran down there straight underneath and got caught with the bomb down, and that's just
yeah.
Not where you want to be.
That was
in
back
a
when they played Hayden.
And he's, I don't think Mute sees him on that left side. His teammate Will, he just came out from underneath. He is gonna go right under through post right there. Wow, this is gonna be interesting to see how this plays out. All players are on different quadrants of the map right now. Mute about to Remedy picks up Mute in that altercation, and
so
bomb
Remedy.
Is down top green side.
Top of board with Hugh, cause see what he's gonna do. He's in a 2v1 situation. I kind of want to see him pull through. I mean, we know he's capable of doing it. I'm sure he's done it a million times before, but you know, he's kind of playing it slow. He knows that he has to get the bomb down or he has to kill both players.
Check the bomb. I wonder if he checked for bomb down.
Well, he couldn't have because they're still two up.
Yeah, but you can see where his triangle is facing. It looks like he's kind of watching that white area over there because he knows bomb's down. And he's watching his cross. He's going to call that out right there. And he's going to pick him up. That's a really
that's
smart
it.
Play.
That was
with
a really...
Remedy and Hayden. Him watching the cross by red and then giving his teammate the ability to open up from top white and take him out.
Yeah, and then it just comes down to little things like that, you know, where communication is key. Not so much like rely on your gun skill, just know like your positioning and like where to be at the right times.
I mean, if you sync everything together, you got
yeah.
top-notch gun skill, solid, you know, communication, you're going to pull through every game. I mean, but I just feel like Mute and Huke are kind of like testing the waters right now to see what their search game is like. Again, I mean, they went 2-0 against them in the open bracket to send them to the losers, and now they're here again in search on a different map. So,
yeah.
You know, they're trying to feel them out and figure out what they need to do. Huke watching that graffiti side right there over by White. And, he's his teammates. And we got
this is a nerdy
two
angle,
guys right
man.
There near Owens, man. He's coming through.
It's pretty nerdy. I'm going to pop up a board
ooh,
with
Hayden
ooh.
Picks up Mute. He's going to watch that right side. If he's smart, he's going to watch that right side.
Staying with Huke.
And as soon as he turns away, he runs right across.
Huke, he's just going to play this slow, man. I have the utmost faith in him. Okay, bomb has been
down.
Down.
And Huke has to make a play here. He needs to do something.
He's going to just check. This, look at that. He just does things that I would never think to do. And that's why he's a better player than me. But, oh, what?
Oh, through the wall.
This is
diffuse.
Super nerdy.
He's
no.
Oh my
gosh,
the sneak
that just
debuts
happened.
Through the wall.
I don't play this game enough to know about
oh
that, dude.
Oh my.
That was tight.
I've only seen that done from Optic Scumpy.
No.
I've only seen Scumpy do that. And
oh
that
my
was
God.
Intense. And that was on B-Bomb, because you can do it on B-Bomb as well if you plan it close enough. That's just really bad on their part.
Damn.
Oh my gosh.
Well,
there you go.
Play
for
by
those
Hugh.
That don't know that, do now.
Wow.
That's
that was,
a serious
that,
ninja defuse.
That was a ninja defuse I've ever... That
I
was
mean,
a ninja magician.
Broken,
ooh,
so.
He just destroys
Hayden.
And
picks him
up
bottom. 2v1 right now. Remedy needs to do something against this team. Huke and Mute are going to dominate. They might try to move up and get that A plant down as fast as they can. So we'll see what happens there. You know, he's going to plant away from that, obviously. He may be able to pick him up. Huke gets
that
bomb
down.
Down
and Mute.
There we go. Now they're just going to have to set up. He's going to watch that fire spawn, and he's going to watch that cross. He's going to see them cross. He challenges, so now Hugh's going to come through and try to run around and pick him up or let him come to him. As you can see, he's sitting in fire. Now that opponent has to come in and challenge at fire. And you got Mute watching that outside over by train tracks. They're going to meet right now. Remedy picks him up, and now Hugh's just going to stall out the time and wait for that A defuse and then go for it. He's listening. He's listening for that right now.
Yeah, he's waiting for it. I think he hears it.
Oh,
he doesn't. No, nope.
Huke
nice.
Picks him up. Very smart plays right now.
This is game two. Yeah. They're just plummeting. But, you know, if you guys, you know, every view counts. If you guys are still here with us, if you guys have been here all day, we thank you so much. It means the world to us over here. AZHP, we're glad that, you know, you guys are sitting here watching some really good gameplay with myself and...
Remedy picking up mute. Players going at it right now on the floor. This is hysterical. Remedy picking up mute right there. This game's actually closer.
This is a lot closer than I thought it would be, man.
I never saw Remedy and Hayden play against Hugh and Mute earlier to send them into the losers.
They were two really close games. It was a Dom game that was only off by like. It was only off by like 16 points, and then like a Blitz game that was off by like two caps. They never played SMD.
Yeah, it was like respawn earlier, and then some games were respawn search. It was just the way they were burying them. Hayden over here is being spotted. Ooh. He's going to go ahead and challenge to that. Well, he just needs to get out of there, reevaluate himself, and figure out where he needs to be. It's 2v1. You know, they don't need to be risking a 1v1 situation or anything, so. Hayden sees him over there by the left side by Craze. He's going to come over there and pick him up.
Oh, nice. Look at that, dude. 4-4.
High at 4-4.
This can be anywhere. This could be anyone's game right now, man.
I'm impressed. I really am. I gave the advantage to you can mute, but these kids are answering right now. New guys coming in trying to take it over.
I know, man. These kids have really stepped up their game since the last map where they almost... got 100 point club. I think they could have, but you know, Mute and Hugh, they didn't care after the first side. They just knew they were gonna win. They came in with that most confidence. So, Hayden and Remedy, Hayden's actually playing it kind of slow right now with the buy zone. Kind of just gonna bait bottom white because they know that
let's see that map.
Some will overextend. And yep, see that how he knew that. But Mute did get two. Right trigger. What are you doing? I'm gonna check out Remedy.
That's fine. Or
Hugh. Go ahead and nuke. Let's go, Hugh. Hugh right now. Another 2v1 situation. Bomb is down. He sees both players. Oh,
he almost took him off that head glitch.
He almost had him off that head glitch, dude.
Wow. Are they going to take search
from
them?
They might take search from them, man.
Mutant.
Dude, they're looking a little lost in the sauce, man.
Mute and Hugh said that they had no problem playing search against them. Clearly, Remedy and Hayden coming through the loser's bracket after being beaten by them, and now they're just handing it to them. Mute, of course, 3-7. What did I tweet earlier? Hugh was going to backpack him. And in this case,
Hugh is a god.
Hugh just comes through, man. Both guys are really good. I think this is a really even team, and if we can get them back on the respawn, it'll actually be a good
Remedy
game.
Remedy lost a huge gunfight to, was Mute that? Picks it was him a Hugh, up. Yeah. Hugh's a monster, man. Look at this little dude.
Look at this. All right, well, he knows where the player's at. He's going to have to react to that. Hugh might have to watch the left side of the map to watch that cross, and I think he may. Oh, he's going to go over there and watch A.
Oh.
Nope. He's got bombs, so he's got to make a play right now. He's got to figure out what he needs to do. I'm sure they're communicating on whether or not they should go to A or B. In this case where they're setting up, it looks like they're going to go around A. He might come through. Oh, man, look at that. Watching that, yeah, that's a smart play.
You guys bomb down.
He's just gonna dip set. That was a perfect spot.
Yeah.
Watch.
He sees him. Hot pursuit. Oh, what the nerdy spot, dude. I know people do that, but that's the most clear view I've ever seen in my life of like under a train in this game.
Dude, that's like, ridiculous.
I don't play this game enough.
Oh, and Hugh picks him up to tie it 5-5 in the series. This is map 2 on Freight, Search and Destroy. Strike Zone Dom was in favor of Hugh and Mute, so they can pull this off. It'll be 2-0 in the series. Best of 5 here for the grand finals at AZHP. And the new guys, Remedy and Hayden, that they're going up against. Let's see if they can do it. Let's hop on board with Hayden here. There we are.
All right, so
I want to see what Hayden's doing. I mean, he's 9-5 right now against Hugh and Mute, and you know, Mute's 3-9. Like, that's insane. Remini being able to pick him up. He's got to make a big play right now. Hugh needs to come through. He's got bomb. And he's going to pick him up in res. So now he knows where he's at. Hayden's going to try to play that to his advantage. This is going to be scary. Hayden might play way too aggressive on this. He's going to watch that B cross. He's just going to wait for the A or B plant right now. If he crosses B, he knows where it's at. If he plants A, he's going to have a fast reaction time to get to A.
All right, so right now, Hugh can only go against Hayden. Hugh has to get this bomb down. Hayden knows he has to. Now, you look at like the two best players from each team.
This is intense. It's just boiling now. You don't know who's going to react. And Hayden doesn't have to move, and he wins.
Yeah,
you know?
Technically. He doesn't have to make. He doesn't have to do anything right now. He can potentially win.
Oh, and as soon as he moves away.
Is that the timing?
Oh,
the god timing is in effect.
Hayden goes to check A-bomb. He should have never
moved
hide.
Away. Wait, what is Hugh doing?
Oh my god. He could have totally had that planted.
I thought he had that planted.
They just dropped the search map.
No.
Wow. To tie the series 1-1.
Series. Series tied 1-1. Damn.
Oh my gosh.
That was.
See, this is the thing, though. Respawn.
That was questionable, man.
Respawn, like, they're. Mute and Hugh are just going to dominate, man.
Yeah. Oh, look how tired I look, man.
You look like you've been through the ringer. Again, but follow us, Clout94 and AZHP.
Don't tell me I got pink eye. Don't say that.
You got pink eye?
I don't have pink eye.
Okay, dude. It's all the ass that was in your face earlier from getting shit on.
I was fucking getting poopied on. So, I guess we're looking at, like, I don't know. I really saw them 3-0-ing this team. And just Hugh to just not get the bomb down. I think he was waiting for the challenge, but I felt like he had to go for the bomb anyways. You know what I mean? I felt like he had to extend that lead.
Oh, man. He should have totally just.
I mean, extend the time
that.
At least. Cause
I can't believe that.
That could have been his match. That could have been. 2-0. This would be the last game. Blitz Warhawk.
All right. Wow. This is going to be interesting. I honestly think that... I don't know right now. Their respawn game is just on one. Like, Mutant just take over. Lieutenant Dangle just comes through, man.
It really does, man.
Didn't do so hot last round. 3-9 on the search game. He needs to pick it up.
So you guys had a little bit of a... Chook. That's... Hypes, that's pretty good hypes, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, wow. He's not even here to defend himself.
Little hypes. Shouts to hypes, man. Wish he was here right now.
He's a cool guy, man.
Let's go ahead and the spectator now. Hop on board with Hayden. Let's extend this.
I'm gonna show you how to play the game, homie.
Here we are. Mute, picking him off right there, watching the spawn. Now, this is a very laid-back attempt at defense right now, and Mute's in a very good position to pick them up. He's watching that cross, picks up the player, and he's going to be coming back around. Hugh's going to go ahead and pick that player up that's coming around right there. If he can spot him, he's going to run right past each other. He's going to turn and pick him up. So Mute's gonna have to jump over there and take that.
Yeah, Mute is not showing. Oh, what the?
Ooh,
what kind of shot was?
What's going on here? He's gonna come from cutout right now to watch Mute.
Ooh,
check him out.
Nice shot. Take out Remedy.
And he does. Hayden being able to go in there in scoring position.
Hayden might
Hugh's
be able
to
cap this.
And he does pick him up. Good play right there from Hugh.
I'm going to see Remedy over here pushing him by the water tower side. I think he's not gonna. He's not gonna go in for the cap. I think he's gonna just sit in front of Diner. And watch like the mid cross.
Just picked up Mute right there with the AR.
Yeah,
Hugh just working that fence side right now, and I think he was spotted because they're gonna meet right there on that corner.
And
Hayden goes with
stabbed
the stab
in the chest.
Mute over
the head.
Here by Diner. He's gonna be watching that. He's waiting for him to come through, and he's gonna look away for just a second. Pick
and
him up.
There we go.
That's a good play. They just need to keep pushing down that flank over there by Water Tower side, man.
So right now, Mute He's pushing just straight through mid, which is kind of like risky. It's an aggressive play. Yeah, it's a really aggressive play.
It's a great reward if you can successfully get it, though, you know?
Yeah.
Oh, and the interaction. Hugh picks up Remedy over by post, and they're both going to be pushing that side. He's getting the recharge right now.
And
going
boom.
For the cap. 3-1. Hugh and Mute going off. Remedy 1-5 right now. Struggling to try to get into the game. Hayden coming through bottom Gina's right now. He does have eyes on right there, so if he comes out and looks away, Mute picks
nice.
Him up. Remedy coming through.
Mute and Hugh are just shining right now. Look at them. They're both on streaks.
Yep.
So I was in Hayden
just
and
coming
Remedy.
Through spawn right now. Oh, and he picks up Hugh. That was going to be coming through there. That was a good defensive play.
That was a good defensive
Hayden
play.
Hayden watching that fence side right there. He's going to try to pick him up.
Ooh, nice
can.
Shots. Those are
picks
beautiful up shots from Hayden.
Really good shots right there.
So right now, Hayden's going to be kind of working around the fence side, going to try to push through American, or possibly just wrap around to Gina's. When I did play him, I did see him do this a lot. Just kind of wrap around
over
Gina's.
Here my water tower, so I just trying to get a peek at trying nobody to over there in that area. He's
nice.
Going in for the score, 5-1.
Kids can do
Hayden
everything,
coming
man.
Over there by left side, coming around Gina's to try to sneak in a cap if he can. He's watching that. Picks
nice.
Up Hugh, going for the cap. He is now in a 4-point streak right now, 6-3 with 2 caps. Taking Remedy on his back right now. And that's just how it's going to go right here. Remedy needs to pick it up, find his groove, whether it's a sub or, you know, AR, and just go from there, man.
Yeah, so right now,
Mute again playing very up front. And
yeah,
like,
it's hard to cast these matches, especially like when things aren't like happen. Like look at the kills. Like this has been 4 minutes and there's only been nine kills for the Fed team, then 9 kills for the. I mean, you know, 9-9 for both teams, and it's just I don't know.
Very
it's,
few interactions. You know, it's
yeah.
funny you say that because when we were talking off to the side with Mute, he was saying that Hayden and Remedy, out of the whole. First four minutes of their blitz game when they first played them, that they weren't even
they weren't even
moving
yeah.
or anything. They were totally dodging and ducking, you know. And it's
and
oh,
Mute,
and
dude,
Mute with a little extra to top
just
that
shooting
off
bodies, dude.
Remedy.
Just hecka rude, uncalled for. Throw the flag in,
right? Blow your whistle, throw your flag.
Let's go.
Mute
so
picking
Mute.
Up Remedy to go in there.
Let's get this cap, dude.
He's going for the cap. Teammates obviously just sit there, try to slay off, and you know he gets
and
picked up by Hayden
the gun
pushing the left side. They're both pushing at left, and wow, did you see that bomb?
Yeah, dude.
Just came down.
This just reminds me of that SND game, which I'm never going to let that go. I'm not going to sleep tonight because of that. Where that missile just flew from the sky and blew up the bomb for
and
Surge.
Reset it in spawn,
and reset it in spawn.
That's insane.
And
I've
Ares had to
that.
Rotate all the way back to pick it up. With 20 seconds left to try to get a bomb. Oh, Aegis, I can't with this game, man.
Right, oh, Mute answering Remedy after picking up his teammate, Yuke. Mute getting picked up by Hayden to answer that, closing the door on him.
Yeah, so right
that
now,
water tower side right now.
It does not look like they're going to get another cap. I mean, they have to be really aggressive right now for the last 10 seconds to get one more cap to put themselves on the board.
Oh,
and
Hugh
Hayden does get taken down.
Both of them right there for the
Hugh
double.
Is a freaking god, and that looks like it's going to be it for this side. Mute and Hugh up 4. From first side, up.
Wow.
Oh, actually, series is tied 1-1. Best of 5, so first to 3. And oh, right now we are at 19 viewers, which is
you have
that's
to
actually
Hayden and Remedy that they took a map from them and search at that.
Like, yeah,
I mean,
it's actually
again,
our
Freight
peak.
Search is anyone's map.
Oh,
know?
Freight. Yeah, I mean, that just that last play was super questionable, man. I understand his intentions, but
yeah.
You know the. A player like Hugh should have been able to tell that there was nobody, he wasn't going to be contested.
And Mute calling that out right there, bottom Genos, he is going to head glitch and pick
Mute
off.
Knocked
Hugh is
off
working around that corner, he's going to try
Hayden.
To pick him up over here by City Hall, and he does successfully. He's just going to go in for
that's
the cap
definitely
right
a
there.
Cap,
that's
man.
Definitely a cap. Remedy's going to come around and try to answer that, you know, and he spawns right over there. He knows where he's at now because he spawned on that left-hand side. So Remedy did come through with that Mute answering and picking up Hayden right there. Going in for another cap. He is going to watch that. He's going to interact, and oh, he almost gets Mute knocked off of that. Mute saying, and I'm going to stay here at home. As you can see, they're just going to relay that right there as soon as it regens, and he is through the portal, rushing to the left side. Hugh already in spawn, waiting for the players to rotate. He's got to play this smart because there is that player over there by Burn. He's going to come around that brown building right there. Oh,
yes,
and he picks up
Hugh.
As I said, he's going to come around there.
Oh, nice cap. Now it's a 5-point lead. I mean, it's going to be really, really hard to bounce back from, but there's still 4 minutes left in the game.
Oh, yeah. There's still a lot of time, but, I mean, 7-13, that's like a huge margin to come back from, you know.
Yeah,
see if they can come through with this. Remedy sitting right there in their spawn trying to defend. I mean, as soon as you're defending and watching those flanks, you're already losing, especially when you're already down. Huke answering to pick him up, and then Hayden picking him up right off of the spawn.
So trade after trade after trade right now.
That was the best case scenario for them, because normally if you're sitting in your spawn waiting for the team, especially if you're down by that big of a margin, you're just asking to lose even more. You know what I mean? There's no room for comeback if you're just not playing up front and aggressive like Blitz should be, hence the name.
Yeah.
You know, it's Blitz for a reason. You know, so Hayden sitting back there for the defense, and Remedy pushing that left side, try to pick up, and he Mute does pick up Mute over there right by post. Hugh trying to come through bottom. Genius probably going to try to come around, check that stairs. And no, he doesn't. He just goes right forward, and Hayden picks him up.
Hayden just stops him in his tracks.
Mute picking up Remedy. They're both going to be pushing that right-hand side, probably coming up middle as well so they can get that sweep. Mute's going to call him out, pick him
Mute.
And give a little extra on there. Remedy's still sitting back there. He's 7-15 right now, two captures, playing very scared. Mute watching that left-hand side, they are trapped right now. They're very scared, as you can see. They're playing very, extremely conservative. Two players just pass each other. Huke.
That's a good play by Mute.
Huke and Remedy pass each other.
Yeah, they're freaking out right now. They're
Remedy up.
But they're wondering, like, how did he get through? Because they were still two up inside of their flag, so.
Oh, can you get him? And he does. Huke picks up Hayden running through mid-map right now. Mute destroying Remedy off that spawn right there. Goes in for the cap. 15-9 right now in the second side. Third map, series tied, 1-1 right now. This is insane. I was not expecting that surge game. I was not expecting that. As you can see, Hayden immediately knifing Mute as soon as we switch cams. They're going to meet each other right around this building over here. He is going to be waiting for them. He's throwing the stuns.
Yeah, so.
They're waiting for. They know he's over. They know both players over there. He's just going to play this smart and try to pick him up.
Nice.
Gets
one.
Up. He's going to get picked up from Ice Cream right there. If he can get around the corner. And he does. He answers with that big pickup right there by Ice Cream.
Remedy down there struggling with 7-18.
They need to start pushing if they want to win this game. I mean, they're going to have to get some serious pushes up front.
Yeah, for sure.
Because they're heading into deep water right now. It's very close. So they're going to have to get consecutive caps even to get close. All right. Now, if they don't get, if they have to get a cap from 110 down just to tie this game,
and right now,
impossible.
Yeah, and that's mathematically impossible for them to win now. That's definitely
game.
So, now game three going into going in favor of Mute and Huke.
This is
going
to be 2-1.
So now they're up 2-1 in the series.
Of Mute and Huke versus Remedy and Hayden. You got to give props again to the new guys for taking that surge map from them, though. You got to give them props for that.
Yeah, that was a really good game.
Very impressive.
Extremely back and
Hayden
forth.
Stopping him right there. Remedy picking up Mute in the corner. They are just melting with those bison.
Yeah, they're destroying them right now.
That is insane. I've never seen, and I heard that the update on that was increased the accuracy or range by 30% or something like that.
And I had no idea until like earlier, until like an hour ago when Cuddy was talking about it. Like,
yep.
I was wondering why everybody's using the Bison today, and everyone's the gun's freaking insane now.
Oh man, and he's still got that capture. Hayden picking up both of them.
So Remedy's struggling 9-20 right now.
We're just waiting for the next map already. This one has been done about a minute ago.
Yeah, this has been done for a while.
All right, and they're leaving already.
All right, so next map.
We're heading into the next map.
Oof. What is it? Is that right? Domsov? What? You are definitely not a better caster than Grizzly.
Or me.
Hop on mic. What? Lieutenant? Lieutenant Dangle ain't better.
Lieutenant Dangles?
Where's your high waters, dude? Where's your fancy little lady shorts? He's got the stash going. All right. Sovereign Dom is up next from what I heard. I was talking to X-Man Flores earlier about that, you know, and he was saying how close quarter the battles are and how intense Sovereign Dom can get, and it's true. I mean, if you're that B-Dom is what you're fighting for, you know, it's going to be intense all the way through. You are just the cutest thing.
You are just the cutest thing I've seen all night, man.
Oh, my gosh. There was a stream camera could catch that. What a beauty.
Beauty and intent, dude. I'm ready for a nap or eternal slumber. Tired. But we still have a couple games going for the
night.
You
can't be a lightweight, man. This is a grand finals. You got to be pumped right now.
I'm an old man trapped in a 19-year-old body.
Cute one.
We all love each other here in the COD community.
Oh, yeah.
So, I guess, Sovereign Dom, it's going to be starting in a couple of seconds. I'm going to take this time to make sure that you guys are following the stream. The little button down there below. Bing, 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 bing. Click on that button to follow the stream. We go live. We go live for events every 2 weeks on Saturdays. And also follow us on Twitter at AZHPGaming. Our personal Twitters are my friend over here to my left, this beautiful bearded... look at him.
Thank you.
That's AZHP_Grizzly. And then myself is at Clout94. So go ahead and follow us. I mean,
we'll follow back, help you out, whatever. Yeah, if you guys need to look for teams, like people that are out there that need teams, don't be shy. Hit up at AZHP Gaming to look for a duo to come out to these events. We've had huge turnouts every event that has been going on. We've had more talent coming out here to prove themselves here at the Proving Grounds where it counts. If you want to be the best in AZ, come prove it. Yeah. Put your money where your mouth is and try to come out here and have fun. Everybody's having a blast doing this, and you know, everybody leaves meeting more people, you know, having a bunch of friends. So be sure to be tweeting that out everywhere, and we're gonna get underway with this Domination Sovereign game right now. You can mute, definitely gonna start turning it up right now. They want to get this over with, and the new guys want to try and, you know, get that win over the reigning champs, you know.
Yeah.
Hugh and Remedy going at it right now, Hayden picking up mute, vice versa.
So
we have Hugh sitting in that A spawn right now. He's going to get turned on.
Yeah, Randy, that's that timing, bro.
Mute picks him up. He's going for that pickup right there. And see, that was an intelligent play from him to try to get that and neutralize that, you know, so now they can get control of B. He's going to come over here through Snake. And as soon as he turns around, Hugh comes around the corner. Hayden answers and picks him up right there. He's going to try to close the door on him over here by B. And Mute says, not up in here.
Not up in here. This is my house. So, yeah, right now, Mute is going to try to hold down the side. I guess they're kind of getting a little OE. I mean...
Hugh picking up Remedy right there. He said, Fat Jesus, slide it on back.
Yeah, he
so
just...
So I moved.
He's...
I did. Remedy getting picked up by Mute right there in that back area. And he answered, Hayden
huge win on
B-Dom. That is going to be a big win if he can hold that there.
Yeah, and right now they have only...
He's coming over green caution side, and Mute picks him up over there. He's going to come right in for that B. He's going to try to neutralize that as best
he
can.
So, yeah, they're about to get this 3-cap again, man. They had it for a little bit earlier.
His teammate. See what happens over here. It is about to get wild. Hayden picking up Mute. And
Hayden
getting that two-piece.
Nice.
On the B-Dom. Remedy
coming up. He's not even screaming about it either.
He's going to be pushing that OE to try to get C, and that may backfire on him if he gets picked up like he does. Hugh picks him up right there. Hayden picking up Huke over in B-Dom.
So,
wow.
So, Hayden.
Hayden's sitting up top, Nest over there. Remedy capping that C flag. He's going to get some action right here. Can he pick
Remedy.
Him up? Remedy picks him mute. And Hayden in that C spawn. Hugh watching that right now, watching that caution, picks him up, and he's going to go and pick up his teammate. No, Remedy picks up Hugh right there, answers, and tries to shut the door on him. He's sitting by green. Mute picks him up. This is just... This is exactly what you'd expect. You know, I mean, these both teams came out, you know, and Mute and Hugh, put them in the loser's bracket, and they're trying to show them where they needed to be. They need to keep them there, you know, and put the nail in the coffin and hammer it in. And Hayden and them have been putting up a good fight, but... Mute and Hugh have some really solid respawn game.
Yeah, they really do. Oh. Mute is turning up right now. He's been kind of like, not, I won't say inconsistent because he's been winning every game, but he's been like kind of fluctuating between like, you know, doing amazing and doing just like average every game. But right now he's really showing himself that.
Remedy picking up Mute over there. Hugh picking up Hayden. He's going to try to come back around to that caution side to pick him up by green. And he gets on that B-Dom right there. He's going to answer.
Nice.
Can he do it? And Hugh picks him up. He's going to go and challenge that blue streak right there. He's going to come through, and he picks up with the pre-fire.
Yeah, the pre-fire.
Right in that corner.
He wasn't ready.
No, he wasn't ready. No.
So there we go. Oh, whoa. Remedy's staying alive.
He's going to try to stay out of dodge as best he can. Wait for his teammate to come in there. And Mute picks him up, and B-Dom. Hayden coming around to try to pick him up through B-Dom. You got both players near that B-Dom area. They're just watching that.
I'm just
Hayden
really surprised.
He's going to jump around that corner. No, he's not going to challenge. He's going to try to get out of there. And both players are down, Mute and Huke, both getting that, losing that B-Dom. They still have a lot of room to play, but you don't want to be dropping rounds as much as possible.
Especially not this.
You need every point counts in this situation. This is the grand finals. Everything's on the line right here. Mute and Huke put on a solid performance. Hayden and Remedy putting on a reputable performance at that, their first appearance. So it's a very intense game. I'm glad it got to this round, because if it was a 3-0, that would have been pretty upsetting, but not surprising. Hayden here trying to work for that B-Dom. He's going to try to secure that. And no, he just gets off. He's going to A. He's going to try to pick up the player over by A.
So right now, Hayden's going to be pushing in. Oh!
A goes for it. Hayden wins that. It was worth the risk, but he spawns on that and picks up Hugh with just a few bullets left in his clip.
Damn. You hear the fanboy out there, too.
Oh, man. Wow.
Right now, so this is a going to be about like a 20, maybe like an 18.
The shit talking on the floor is getting real.
18, maybe like a 17 to 19 second lead at the end of this.
Meet up here top nest. Hayden might drop in on him, but he is not. He's going to take the yellow. No, he's going back over to B-Dom. He's going to try to drop in on him, and nope, the aerial assault does not work. Mute picks up Remedy.
All right, so that's I'm really
64.
Bad at math, man.
It's a lot.
It's a lot for my mind right now. That's about 18.
We'll just say,
18, give or take
something. Yeah, it's okay.
I'm tired, man.
All right, wow, 8-13.
Had a long day
captures.
Of nothing.
I mean, he did go negative, but he did his job with the 8 captures right there that game. I mean, they just need to pick it up if they want to see a W here.
Bunch of nerds in fancy shirts. I'm gonna fight you. Yeah.
Who?
My friend Diana.
Oh.
She's like, I'm just watching a bunch of nerds in fancy shirts. She's mad. We look beautiful. Look at that. Oh. Dude, Frank's always pushing me closer, man. He's gotta just
start making out. Yeah, dude. If he gets
brow game unmatchable right now. Dude.
Gradually.
And then like, nope, just kidding.
This eye is like closing, man. Oh, this eye. This eye?
You alright?
Yeah, I'm good. Well, look at you. You're beautiful. Alright, so
staring at the all gorgeous Frank Castle AZ.
Frank Castle AZ. The Battlefield Pro.
Close. He's almost in there. You're almost there. There he is.
Dude, that's a Twitter header right there.
That's a Twitter header. That is it.
I'm running the stream. I ain't got time for this.
Has anybody got time for that?
Commentating the stream. Ugh.
Okay. Snuggle up, man.
I gotta look as tired as possible.
Let's get on board with Remedy here. He's gonna need to pick it up on this side if they want to see a victory.
Yeah. So, you know him.
So this is to get it 3-1. So if they lose this game, that's it.
That's it. Yeah.
That's it
and
for the grand finals, huh?
They were really like coming back the last half of that first half of the game. I mean, at one point they were down like 68 to like 30 something. So, I mean, just breaking that like high 30 lead to just something as little as 18. I mean, you know, that could potentially be nothing for the next side. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, definitely. I mean, it's just, this is going to be it. Both teams showing up right now. Hugh getting the better of Hayden, working that. He's going to go up to Ness right now to try to get a little bit of control on top of B since they have that. And he may try to go over there and sneak and neutralize that A like he's been doing very sneakily. Hayden over here in Remedy trying to pick up Mute over in Green Room. They're going to meet
Hayden
and Remedy
just caught
a head at the same time. They're going to have to get on that right before they spawn over by Research back C. And you see he's pushing up right there to meet them by caution right there. Let's get on board with Remedy.
So right now,
he's going to be meeting them here in a second.
You and Mute are kind of like, I don't want to say they're arguing, but they're kind of like, they're having a lot of miscommunications right now. They're doing a lot of things that That are kind of potentially like putting the other one in jeopardy. So
yeah, they're challenging a lot of things.
They are. They're getting really cocky with it right now, and it might cost them. I don't really want it to. I mean these guys are the best people here. They're the best people we've seen in a long time. They've knocked out amazing players like Show and Hysteria, and I couldn't imagine them like knocking anybody else that that they play against out here. But honestly, like. They know it too. They know they're like the best. They're trying all these like ridiculous, like stupid plays and challenging everything they possibly can, and it's just really costing them. I mean, like that S&D game, for example, like Hugh should not have challenged to that bomb.
I have yet to see Showtime and Hysteria play, so I can't say anything. I've never met them.
Oh, they're so amazing players.
But I've heard nothing but good things about them. Like their competition styles are just like impeccable. Like until the last time Mute and Hugh had met them. In which they'd beat them, and I had no idea. I know very little about Hysteria and Showtime, but I've heard a lot. I've definitely heard a lot. Hugh playing this caution over here to come over with their B-Dom. They have both captures A and C, far spawns, and they're just going to go ahead and get greedy with that triple cap right there. Why not? Keep the pressure on. Hayden and Remedy right there, both challenging in Blue Street to pick up. Hugh can mute answers with shutting them down. He's going to go ahead and get that cap. Three cap right now. I think they've literally broken the will of Remedy and Hayden because they are not even responding to these. It's just insane. Look at that. Remedy came in, picked up Huke and Mute. He said, we're still in this. He's going to drop some gunfire in there.
Shooting bodies, bro.
Say you're bad.
Right now, Mute and Huke are on that, like, again, another 30-point lead.
Ooh, Mute picks up Hayden over there. Remedy's
20-point
lead. Trying to extend right there to see. He's pushing that OE. Finally got that. Now they're going to be losing B right now. And Hayden coming in to pick him up. Mute shuts him down. So they're going to go ahead and cap B. Remedy was able to get C. But that is all he's going to get.
Dang.
Hugh says, I'm going to be a little greedy and get that too. They want all the points.
So right now, Hugh playing it slow. He's just watching the rotation.
Wow. Oh, both players right there. Hugh there picking he is. Both of them up.
It's like he knew it was going to happen,
gonna
dude. This kid's a
they're
genius.
They're going to spawn him back research in the very back of Hugh. And, you know, they're going to try to come back through and try to win that gunfight. As you can see right there, Hayden comes right through. Peekaboo backdoor. You know, he's going to be capturing that C. Remedy over there, putting the pressure on B, trying to keep continuing to pressure that until he caps it. And he gets picked up. Hayden gets picked up off of that. He's coming Blue Street right now. They're going to win.
Remedy picks up Hugh. Remedy's a huge kill on Hugh.
Can Mute come over there and pick him up outside of Blue Street? I think he will. Hayden may go in there to pick up Remedy if he dies, and he doesn't. Remedy picks him up. They're trying to win that map control back, and Hugh shuts Remedy out. He is running around the corner.
Oh, man. Hugh is just on a terror right now.
Man, 12-8 with two caps right
that
now.
That is game, dude. That's mathematically impossible to come back. That's the series, bro.
That is it.
So, Hugh and Mute, your AZHP Ranbat 1.4 champions. Stay tuned for Money 8s. I mean, obviously, we're going to finish this game out.
We're going to have Money 8s here in
Money
8s.
I'm going to try
to
cast those.
Hayden and Remedy for
doing
as good as they
Hayden.
Did.
They
took
came
a
in,
map from Mute and Hugh.
Shout out to Intempt.
At Intempt
on Twitter. Go ahead and follow him. I'm actually about to do that in a second once my phone it stops loading.
thank you guys for watching today. Continue watching. We're going to have some Money 8s running the 4s right now. And there's going to be a lot more fun to come ahead, so
stay tuned. Stay
tuned
for
a little commercial break so we can get everything situated, but start tweeting it out, and then we'll be right back here in a little bit to get the Money 8 started up.
Yeah, so I guess while you're at it, go ahead and follow at AZHP Gaming on Twitter. You know, you'll always see when we go live and all our updates for our events and any, like, Comic-Cons, any cons we do. And then go ahead and follow my bearded friend AZHP Grizzly over here on Twitter. And then myself at Clout94.
All right. Again, we're just going to take a quick commercial break here. And we'll be back in a little bit. Money 8's about to be intense. It's going to be 4v4 on land, getting ready to go down. So don't go anywhere.
Oh, here.
His own teammate asking him how his shot got so good. But, you know, it's whatever. 2-0, Sobe, almost knife skills, trying to switch his sight.
He kind of fails on the Semtex nade there, but then he's just going to watch their caution side and their courtyard, just looking for anything over here.
They're both at A, so I don't understand. Yeah,
they're both at A. And
they're both in green. What are you...
And the opposite team is going to be set up in B perfectly. He's going to throw down that trophy and start to plant immediately. They're both coming from the yellow stair side. He's going to peek up the yellow stairs.
Got the bomb.
Picks up the kill on balls. He's going to rotate back around to the blue stair side, and he's going to try and meet him over there. Easy pinch. I mean, Sobi is just going absolutely off. He is hungry for this win, and he's going 4-0, dropping both of them.